100 robots take over Wuhan. World Robot Carnival 2025 showcases future tech in action. The World Robot Carnival has officially kicked off in Wuhan, China, and it's buzzing with futuristic flair. This year features nearly 100 robots, from robotic pets and makeup artists to a full-on robotic band. Yes, machines are not only helping out, they're entertaining too. Visitors explored the world of tech-powered living, chatting with desktop assistants, being served coffee by a robot barista, and even watching a robot skillfully play the Guqin, a traditional Chinese instrument. Who says robots can't be cultured? There's even a makeup robot offering touch-ups, because why not let AI help you look camera-ready? The carnival highlights just how seamlessly robots are weaving into everyday life. Not just work, but to connect, create, and yes, maybe even play a quick game of Go Bang with you. In Wuhan, the future isn't coming, it's already here, and it's brought 100 friends. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.